is an inspirational look. I just watched the movie Burlesque last night with Christina Aguilara and Sharon it, and I loved it. So inspired by that movie. So the hair is inspired by it, but I just didn't do it as big as Christina has it, where it's like, boof, you know? It's a little more wearable. Oh, with curly fries I got on my head. And the makeup, kind of pinup girl inspired. So this one is very wearable. I'm going to have another makeup look I'm going to do for you guys, but this is a more wearable one. It's basically a really long extended wing and some really soft colors on the lid and the red cherry lips, of course. So I hope you guys enjoyed this look. Stick around for you can learn how to get it. Bye, guys. First things first, always prime your lid with eyeshadow primer. After that, I like to highlight my brow bone first with MAC rice paper. I always forget it, I don't even know why. I use this one all the freaking time. So yeah, just grab an angle brush, whatever brush you want, and just highlight your brow bone. Okay, so the color that I'm trying to go for is like a champagne color, so like a frosty shade, champagne shade. I don't know what I'm trying to say, but I'm just gonna use Naked Lunch from MAC, and it is a frost finish, and I don't know, it looks like a champagne color, like pink undertones to it, so that's why I think this one is perfect for the look that I'm going for. So just pack this on all over the freaking lid. The freaking lid. Yeah, I don't know what the hell that is. Everyone is buying. Put your money in my hand. Okay, so for the inner corner and the tear duct area, we want to highlight it. And I'm gonna use the shades are kind of similar, like the Naked Lunch and Sin from Urban Decay. This is from the Naked palette. And they're pretty similar, just slightly different. So I'm going to use this for the inner corner. That's my highlight. Just go in circular motions. Swoosh, swoosh, and highlight. Just the inner corner, don't go underneath or anything. And blend that in. Okay, so next what we're going to do is grab any warm, soft brown that you have. Well, not really warm. Well, it is kind of warm. Wow, I'm so confusing. Okay, so this is from my 20-piece pod that I just got from Coastal Scents that I just did a haul on. So if you guys don't know, now you know. I did a video on it, so go check it out if you don't know what I'm talking about. Anyways, I'm going to use this brown right here. It's super soft. But when you apply it on your crease, it just warms it up. So, that's the color I'm going for. I don't know about you guys. Alright, so just grab any brush and apply this across the crease, not on the lid, because we just want Naked Lunch on the lid. So just on the crease, people. Okay, so under the eye, we don't want any color whatsoever underneath, but I do want like something on there. So I'm going to use my softest brown I have on this palette. And this is like a tan color, basically, like a light tan color. So I'm going to use this one right here. Fix them up with my brush. And I'm just going to apply this underneath my eye. And this also helps make the eye look, or your eyes look more like awake. And like you're freaking alive, you know? You know? People like me who don't get enough sleep. And have dark circles under here. Lighting it up. Helps. So, see, now I look awake! Okay, if you guys know me, and been following me, you would know I cannot do my eyeliner on video. Because I just can't, it's so hard. I have to be like this up close and personal with the freaking mirror. So, my mirror is like over there, and I'm like all the way over here, so it's kind of impossible for me to do it. Especially because I must have my eyeliner perfect. Okay, I'm Miss Perfectionist here. So if I mess up my eyeliner, I'm gonna like do my entire makeup all over again because I just. Okay, but anyways, I'm going to attempt to do it. Well, I already kind of started it right here in the inner corner, but I'm going to attempt to do the wing. for you guys on camera, live. Well, not live, but okay, I'm gonna shut up now. Okay, so maybe if I bring my mirror closer. Oh my god, it's going to be impossible. So what we want to do is, I'm using my fluid liner, that's why I have my brush right here, and I'm going to have it at the angle where it's going to be pointing towards the end of my brow. So do that and you're all gravy, but I just want to make sure that I'm like evening it out. Why am I doing this on video? OMG. I can't believe I'm attempting to do this on video. If I mess this up, it's your guys' fault. I'm gonna pick up more product because we want this to be super black. Super black. And then just make that connected to the rest, creating a triangle. Well, that looks good, but is it even? It looks even. Does it look even, guys? I think so. And if you guys want to make this even darker, and to set it, just apply a black shadow on top of your gel liner. I'm just saying. I don't do it, though. So I feel like it's already black. But yeah. And then next, go ahead and grab whatever product you have left on the brush. Just dab it on down here. Literally, dab it on there. Grab your smudger and smudge that a little bit. Because we want to do that little cat eye effect, you know? That's it. And then next is applying your mascara. And I'm sorry, but I have to say, falsies are a must for this look that I'm going for, people. Falsies are a must. Okay, so I'll be right back. My bad, before I go and even do my false lashes, put them on, let me tell you guys which ones I use. My NYX ones. They look like that. I love NYX. They're so easy to apply. That's why they're my favorites. And you can get them at Ulta. And this is the 101 Nirvana. Nirvana. Whatever. They're the 101 Nirvana, and like I said, they look like this. Whoops. Yeah. Okay, my back. Okay, so with the cheeks, I used two. A combination of NARS Laguna, which I have in this little palette right here. So this is Laguna, this is Orgasm, the famous Orgasm. Laguna right here is the one that I used. And on top of that, I use Melba. And they're both matte shades. So that's what I have on my cheeks going on. Keeping it real and natural as possible. And on my lips, you guys, I use my 66 lip color palette from Coastal Scents. Go check out my haul if you guys don't know what the hell I'm talking about. My previous video. And I use this red right here. And I also use, which other one? This one right here. That one and that one. Yeah. I use the brightest reds out there, and if you don't have this palette, then I suggest you use Love That Red, which I was about to use, and then I was like, hey, what the hell, I got a palette, let me use that instead. So, Love That Red is this one right here, and I'm just going with a really bright, like, cherry color for the lips, because that's what Christina's rocking. So, this completes the look, you guys. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I will catch you guys on the next video, which is going to be another inspired look from the movie. So, so excited. You guys go watch it if you haven't seen it. Alright, bye! I hate saying bye like that. Happy holidays! Bye, guys. She's a whole lot of glam, sweat, sugar, sex, vibe, sweat, shimmy, shimmy, strut, strut, give a little what up on the table, we'll be dancing. Yeah, all night! Everybody!